Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, 8 a.m. on the 7th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 159.73 meters. Compared to the water level on the 4th, it is a drop of 23 centimeters. The water level on the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam is estimated to be around here. The discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 o'clock this morning is 8,030 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydropower at this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second. Therefore, isn't the power generation situation about 27%? Calculations suggest that there are around 9 turbines in operation. With 32 generators installed, it has the highest power generation capacity in the world, but only 9 turbines are in operation. Record drought continues. Perhaps it is proof that electricity is no longer needed due to the economy, which is said to be stagnant. According to the dam data, the water level has finally started to drop. This is because the amount of water entering the dam has decreased further. For river maintenance, they need a certain amount of water to flow downstream. The upstream observatories also have low levels of discharge, which are decreasing rather than improving. Although it is not reported in the mass media, it does not change that it is in an extremely critical situation.
NISHIYAN channel.
Let's check the current situation about the water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Here is the data for the end of October. The water level peaked out just before 160 meters. And I'll post the data from November onwards. As I mentioned at the beginning, the recent trend is for the water level to go down. This time last year, the water level was already 175 meters, so the difference is still close to 15 meters. Looking ahead, I don't think there will be any major changes until December. Here is the extraordinary news. China's pumped storage power plants into superchargers. CGTN reports. According to the article, China State Grid, a major power grid operator in China, is focusing on building pumped storage power plants. A total of 70 pumped storage power plants are currently under construction or in operation. Pumped storage power generation uses wind and solar power to pump water into a reservoir during times when electricity consumption is low. When electricity usage peaks, it is designed to generate electricity by discharging water. In China, pumped storage power plants are also called superchargers. The above is a pumped storage power plant in China. I told you about the supercharger. Next, let's check the transition of the discharge amount. This is the data of August of this year, which shows the transition of the discharge amount in a day. There is one peak at night, which is presumed to be in line with power demand. In addition, you can see the amount of discharge in September, October, and November. Although there is some deviation in the peak hours, it can be seen that the level remains low. Compared to last year's data, it's about half. Less discharge from the Three Gorges Dam means more water shortages in downstream cities. About 400 million people live in this basin. In the previous video, I told you how Poyang Lake is drying up, so you all know that the water shortage is serious. Everything is connected. Furthermore, the electricity generated by the dam is sent to the coastal areas, so a decrease in the amount of power generated may lead to power shortages in those areas. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally November, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out windy. Rain clouds are expected this week near the dam. In addition, next week, rain clouds may spread not only around the dam but also in the downstream area. Heavy rains are possible around the dam until mid-November. Do you know Baihetan Dam? It is a huge dam completed last year with the prestige of China. It has the second largest hydroelectric power generation capacity in the world after the Three Gorges Dam, and has been operating turbines in sequence since June last year. Now, since June of last year, I have been monitoring the Baihetan hydropower facility. Articles about this dam are always reported in three parts. Of course, the article is from the Chinese government media. The first is which of the 16 turbines scheduled to operate. At this time, the word, first step, and 1 million kilowatt turbine is always included. Next is the story of coal. The article says that they were able to reduce this much with coal use to appeal to coal removal. And finally, all turbines will be operational by July 2022. There is some blurring, but it is always composed of these three parts. From June of last year to April of this year, the article has always been this content. It is a repetition of sentences as if there is no problem at all. However, in the article that came out on May 21, something went wrong. The third part of the article has been fixed. Instead of the target of July, it was secretly changed to the expression within the year. In other words, the progress is 5 months behind schedule. The concealment of slow progress has finally become clear. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.